In 1900, American physician Jesse William Lazear tried to prove that yellow fever was transmitted by mosquitoes by letting infected mosquitoes bite him. He then died of the disease, proving himself right.